una, dahil nga itong si Norman ay supportive talaga sa'yo at very, very proud. Eto, panoorin mo.
Ay.
Supplies.
It's a first time mother, so.
Oy.
galing panoorin. She's very hands-on. You can really feel the love, and nakakatuwa. It makes me happy to watch her playing with our baby. Super happy. Nakakatuwa panoorin. Siyempre super malambing, number one. Funny siya. Dami namang kwentuhan. And she's willing to try a lot of new stuff, so open-minded, so masaya, super fun siya. Parang ano, character niya sa TV, very magulo. Yeah. Hi, sweetie. I'm very proud of what you've done. I always knew you'd be able to come back to the show, to showbiz. I'm your biggest fan talaga, honestly. So keep it up. Good things happen to good people, and I know you're a great person. And the good things will just keep on coming. So I love you.
Aww, I love you.
Alam mo, nahihiya siya.
So sweet.
Ang cute, no, ng mga yung
thank you,
sincerity.
Thank you. Thank you, magandang buhay, for always making me cry. Pero thank you, kasi nahihiya talaga yun. Thank you, thank you. I love you, babe.
Ano ang sasabi mo sa message niya? Nanonood siya ngayon.
I mean, everyday, lagi niyang sinasabi niyan sa akin na parang, ano, alam mo, sobrang happy daw siya sa akin. He's very vocal. So parang, and for him to be out on TV, this is a big step for him. Kasi ayaw niya talaga magpa-interview. Ayaw niya ng ganun. Nahihiya daw siya sa sarili niya. Kasi syempre, hindi naman niya kasi to world. So,
yes, totoo naman.
Thank you, kasi alam niya kasi kinikilig rin ako pag gano'n. So, salamat, Pangga. I love you.
Ay, Pangga ang tawagan nila.
Eto, nagsabi na sa iyo ng message yung asawa mo. Ano naman ang wifey promise mo para sa iyong asawa?
Siyempre, ano, kinakabahan ako. Pangga, you know naman na I'm always here for you, and I'll always love you. Kahit hindi man maganda parate, pero gagawin ko maganda for you. And I will make sure na this will be the best of your lifetime with me. Na this last few years na magkasama tayo, this parang, you know, it's not a secret. He's old already. And I want you to feel na this will be the best years with me. So I promise you that. And I promise you na I'll always make you laugh, and I'll always make you feel love.
Aww. Unconditional love.
Ay! Parang yung mga mamshi ko, parang magme-message din mamaya pag uwi. Sa mga husbands nila.
Yeah.
Hi, mga momshies! Subscribe to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel
para maging updated kayo sa magandang buhay.
For more videos,
just click the I button.